It's a beautiful day at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas, Texas. A sellout crowd, two of the traditional powers in this land, Alabama and the University of Texas Longhorns. And now here comes Allegre. Puts it up. Joey Jones retreats into the end zone. He's 4 yards deep for a not running out touchback. It'll be put in play first and 10 at the 20-yard line for the Crimson Tide of Alabama. And the deep backs. Gray still has the ball, and he's going long. Taken by Trout. Art Trout, the tight end.
They've got 13 touchdown passes, just over 100 throws this year, so they can throw with success.
Jones in the wide receiver, but he's pitched out this time to Joe Carter. Carter in motion from the left halfback carries it down to the 29-yard line of Texas. Alabama up down the wishbone. With the left halfback, Joe Carter. Carter got into the 19-yard line, and he'll take a long look now at the possible first down. Eric Holly made the tackle for Texas. Carter in motion outside left. Gray with the ball, runs the option. He's at the 10. Ball. Fumble. It bounced away, and the scramble is on, and Texas did recover it. They did recover it at the 9-yard line. In formation, move the tight end over. Jones again. Jam Jones. Gets it up there to the 19-yard line. You'll hear crowd reaction on every play here. Thousands of Alabama Crimson Tide supporters. Give it to the fullback that time, Darrell Clark. He averaged 6.7 during the regular season. Robbie Jones, my linebacker, made the tackle for Alabama. They're in the out. It's a third down and 9 yards to go. And the pass play. Taken by Donnie Little. And it's a first and 10 for Texas on the pass play. Third and 6 at the 50. Little in motion back to the inside. Incomplete and almost intercepted. First and 10 at the 20-yard line. Lewis is in there at quarterback. Lewis has got the ball. And he goes to the air the first time he got it. Pindrus. Penalty marker at the 41-yard line. Defensively, Craig Curry's in there for Texas now. Lewis with the ball. And he guns it. Right at the sideline. Pindrus trying to keep the feet in over there, but the official says he didn't do it. Malcolm Simmons is in there. He's averaged 43.9. Bob Marshall is deep to receive the punt for Texas. The left footer puts it up. Fair catch signal goes up, but they won't play the ball. It's taking a roll, and it's being downed at the 2-yard line. Jay Grogan down there to down the football at the 2-yard line. It's going to be spotted at the 3-yard line by the official who is setting it down there now. And it'll be first and 10 for the Longhorns, but they have it in their own territory at the 3. And looking and throwing on the run. Little makes a diving attempt and right there at the 21-yard line, he's got it. Third down, 5 yards to go. Jones to the left side. He's got the first and more as he goes out of bounds at the 44-yard line. Run out by Jim Bob Harris, the All-American. Jones again to the 50-yard line before Russ Wood makes the stop. Third and one, and John Walker's in there, so is Holloway in that backfield for the Texas Longhorns as they try to pick up the first down here late in the first quarter. And there is the high jumper, John Walker, up and over. He got the first down. Robert Brewer takes a look around. Running backs were evened up. Short drop. Goes to Little. Donnie Little's got it. He's at the 36-yard line. Holloway and Walker in there. Walker's the tailback. He's got the ball up and over, but he goes nowhere. He was looking for the short yardage for the first down, but Warren Lyles, middle guard, was there to meet him. Walker still the tailback. Quarterback sneak. Not enough. Not enough. He just got across, but I think he's short. We'll find out if he made it right here. First and 10, he did, just barely. But he made it, so Texas stays alive. Robert Brewer. Robert Brewer at the 37-yard line.
We have a hold.
Randy inside. Edwards. Second and 9 at the 19-yard line. Lewis has still got it. Rode with the fullback, kept the ball, and he has moved it out to the 36-yard line for a first and 10. Bobby Johnson, William Graham coming up from the safeties to make the stop for Texas. Pindrus in a wide right. Up there in the wishbone. Lewis with a late pick, taken by Carter. Left halfback trailing took the pitch and got out to the 50-yard line before William Graham made the tackle. Taken to the outside by Carter. Lewis the ball. Up the middle long to the tight end.
Wide open.
And it's taken by Bart Kraut. Bart Kraut motion across. That's Fagan in motion. Lewis retreating. He's looking. He throws into the end zone. Touchdown for Alabama. Bendrich. Bendrich. Jesse Bendrich.
What a
penalty
great
marker. Penalty marker.
There is a penalty down. But what a great play by Lewis that time. And Bobby Johnson blitz from the other side. It's against Texas. It's going to count.
Lewis the quarterback. And he's getting it to John Walker. And Walker bursts it out for the 39-yard line. That's the first and 10 of their own 39. Brewer angling and looking. And he is sacked at the 30-yard line. The 31 it'll be marked. Mike Pitts got to him first. Don't miss the playoff action tomorrow and Sunday on CBS Sports. Lewis dropping back. He's got three wide receivers in there. And a diving catch is made up to 37. Third down and a yard to go. That's a diving first down by Paul Carruth from Summit, Mississippi. Give it to the fullback, Ben Simon. Simon is through there to the 47-yard line before Doug Shankle brings him down. Ricky Moore coming back in. Now he goes to the sideline. He started in, kicked instead. So instead it's given to Ken Simon. And from him, it went over to Mickey Ginyard. Lewis dropping straight back now. But he never had a chance. It was Mike Buchanan. Mike Buchanan, number 92, who got to it.
Before, Bobby Johnson couldn't do it, and it cost Texas a touchdown.
Rob Marshall is deep. Marshall's got it, drops it. Just trying to retain possession as he followed it up there to the 19-yard line. So don't miss it Saturday, January 9th, the East-West Shrine Game on CBS. Pass play is complete. Up to the 36-yard line, Herky Walls made the diving catch, and Benny Perrin was there defensively. So the Longhorns pick up the first down there. They're trailing by 7 points in the ball game. Robert Brewer guns this one, taken by Herky Walls, of Donnie Little. Donnie Little, and he is the first and 10. Alabama's leading by a score of 7-0. Robert Brewer back to look it over. Then goes long, trying to get it to Little.
What a play, what a catch.
But Little was upended with the football. It is his reception for him. Third and 10. Brewer from the blind side. Six seconds left to play. Raul Alegre will try one from 50 yards. He had a 52-yarder. Raul Alegre's kick is short. By the Longhorns defense at the 25. Ed Williams leading defensive charge with Mike Buchanan. So the clock continues to run.
I'll say one thing. Alabama wasn't going to sit on the 7 points of 28 seconds to go. They came out firing again.
Ready to put it up there. The clock is wound down now to 7 seconds and it's running. So it may very well expire and will before they get a playoff. That will have been the last play of the half. Time has run out as the teams head for the locker rooms. So in a fiercely contested battle here at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas at the end of the first half, it's Alabama 7 and Texas nothing. Tight end moving in motion. Give it to the fullback Clark. And Darrell Clark wrestles his way up to the 47-yard line before Jeremiah Castillo brings him down with Russ Wood. Clark and Jones, the setbacks well split. Jones, jam Jones, but he's jammed. And Robbie Jones, the left linebacker for Alabama. Walsh to the left side, a little to the right, running backs in an eye. Brewer fake to the tailback. He's got the ball. He's going to keep the ball. Up to the 47-yard line of Alabama. Jackie Klein was there. Jones on a reverse play. Donnie Little, former quarterback, picks up the first and 10. They had him in a wing left, and there's a wing back reverse in effect. Burr's got the ball. And he never had a chance. The Alabama Rice was right there when he looked up. And so it's fourth down in the punting unit. It'll come on here now. Russ Wood On third and nine, and Alabama goes into deep punt formation on third down. And they kick on third down, and Walter Lewis does the kicking. The ball rolls, and it rolls, and it is down by Bendris at the 25. Now it's first and 10 for Texas, but they have the ball on their own 25-yard line. The fullback, and it's Darrell Clark, and he's got some running room. And the 33 is out there to the 43-yard line. Steve Booker finally brought him down. It is Walker from the tailback, John Walker. And out there to the 43, that brings on the punting unit. All right, Frank, first and 10 for the Crimson Tide, and they have a 7-point lead. Walter Lewis pops it outside. Bendris for the diving catch. Jesse Bendris. Lewis has got the first and 10. Got across the 40-yard line with Doug Shankle, 48, holding on. Tim Carson at a wide receiver, shotgun formation. Lewis for the direct snap. Lewis runs the ball. Gets it up to the 49-yard line. And the Alabama defense is strong. Head in there that time.
I'll play with him. I'll play with him if he'll have me. So I'm looking forward to that now.
Lewis on the keeper. Lewis to the 30-yard line and inside. Tipped up by William Graham. Picked up 22 yards on the play. First and 10. Busted there, and Joe Carter dives onto the football. Well, he did, in fact. Shotgun formation. Lewis for Alabama. Evades tacklers. Moved it down to the 31-yard line.
And at least a significant gain.
Third and 13. Lewis. And it's caught at the 15-yard line by Bendris. Lewis with a quick pitch and is taken across the tight end. Behind the line, the shovel, the pitch pass. Behind the line, Hatchett made the tackle. Peter Kim attempting a 24-yard field goal. Kim attempting here now to add 3 points to the 7 points that Alabama has. And it's good. Kim, the young man from Honolulu, has added a 24-yard field goal for Alabama. The Crimson Tide goes out in front by a score of 10 to nothing with 12:27 to play. Fielded short at the 16-yard line. Returned to the 20, to the 30, to the 35, and on up to the 40-yard line by Jitter Fields. Jitter Fields took it short. Short. Little. It's going to be marked at the 49-yard line of Alabama. Jeremiah Castile on the tackle. Texas across into Alabama territory now in an I formation.
Here they come again.
They did indeed, and Brewer never had a chance. He dropped at the 44-yard line by Russ Wood. Brewer up the middle, and it's completed, taken by Herky Wall. First and 10, Texas at the Alabama 30. Robert Brewer, the quarterback, little in motion back toward the inside. Now the quarterback draw, and he's up the middle. Look at Brewer go. He may go touchdown.
That's
touchdown.
Exactly what they did, Lindsey.
They did, in fact, take advantage of the blitz. He was wide open as he got through there. Lewis has the ball. He keeps it. Across the 30 for a first down.
Fumble.
Fumble, and the ball got away. The scramble was on.
I think the officials are going to blow it dead, Lindsey.
They'll get a direct snap here. Walter Lewis from the shotgun. There's the ball. 40. To the 46, first and 10. Doug Shankle made the hit. Lewis has still got the ball. John Haynes has him, and he's going to be about 2 yards short of a first down. Mark Lang also on the tackle. Brewer. Sabaldon. Lawrence Sabaldon, the tight end, and it's in Alabama territory at the 43-yard line. Well, Bevo's had a long day.
Debo's not going to leave now.
I don't think so. And it's completed. Taken by Rodney Tate. Rodney Tate is short of the first down by about a yard. Third down and a yard to go. Give it to the fullback, Terry Orr. Robert Bull. He still got it, and they've got him. Russ Wood got to him. Brewer. And it is second by Sabolden. Sabolden inside the 20. He's at the 18-yard line, first and 10. Alabama leading by a score of 10-7. Brewer on the run. And it's caught by Donnie Little. Donnie Little is out of bounds at the 8-yard line. First down and goal to go at the 8-yard line, running backs in an I formation. To the first fullback, and it's in there for a touchdown, Terry Orr. Terry Orr for the touchdown. Texas takes the lead. The Longhorns realized coming in they had a possible shot at the national championship. So it's all come down to this. 2 minutes, 5 seconds. Joey Jones chases over. He's got it at the 1-yard line. Joey Jones to the 5, to the 10, to the 15, to the 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 40. Finally goes down at the Texas 37-yard line. What a run back by Joey Jones. Lewis going long. And it is intercepted at the 1-yard line. Intercepted by Texas, William Graham. William Graham, who led in interceptions for Texas during the season with 7. Jeremiah Castile is deep. Castile is the man who's back to field the punt at the 45 of Alabama. Normally it would be Jones. And now they are going to take the safety.
I'll be doggone. That's how much I know.
There you go.
I thought about the safety, but
and he takes it. 48 seconds.
They're in pretty tough situation right now to, without those timeouts.
Vendros and Clark, wide receivers. Walter Lewis repeating. Lewis is back for the Texas defense. He dropped the ball. Going to be blown dead, I think. Diola. Kiki Diola got to him. It was blown dead at the 32-yard line, but the clock is running. 27 seconds and running. At the 32-yard line. Second down and 18. Lewis. Stepping up. He doesn't have a lot of time. He's going to now come back to the inside, and that's a mistake as far as the clock's concerned.
Well, that was a mistake. He had a chance to cut back inside. If he would have beat the two defenders there, he would have got back out of bounds again.
Three
that wasn't
seconds,
a good decision.
2 seconds. 1 second. And the game is over. The game is over. Lewis took the ball, tried to pop it outside to stop the clock. They had no timeouts left. So this is Lindsey Nelson for Roger Staubach and Frank Lieber saying so long from the Cotton Bowl.